start a 2D project, select the 2D option. Here, you can change the name of the project if you wish. You'll then be taken into the main screen where we can just simply press the start button at the bottom of the screen and then start to walk forward. Once you've identified a target, you can reverse the cart. The cursor will come back along the profile and at the point of where the cursor is above the feature. This is where you can mark the feature.